Yo, too. It's your boy back with another pivot. You see it, and it's time for it to get cracked. But I'm back though. Okay, y'all, you too. I had to try another little site. I tried dhgate. They always been sending me these little invitations, so I tried it. So I bought something little like a jersey and see how the jersey gonna come out. Once again, this is from dhgate. So I'm gonna see how it comes out. Okay. And waiting for football season here, waiting for basketball season. So basketball season, you see it. Number 35, the Golden State. You see it. The 35 jersey for Golden State, bro. That's that Kevin Durant. So I was going to pick up this jersey, see how these jerseys coming from over there. Also, I still support Kevin Durant, man. Let me show you the good you up. You see the Golden State Warriors. 30-35 with the bridge on it. Man, this thing look good already. Okay. Everything sewn in, got a little connectors, got a little thread, got them all. Coming off one thread, so that gets snipped. Okay, got a little fuzzy right there. Got that little fuzzy off. Bam, NBA, got the NBA with the Durant on the back. Okay. Guys, you know how you see, you got your, it's a swing man, got the swing man tag with the NBA authentic Adidas official outfitter. Your tags. Got your NBA logo on the back with your Durant with the 3-5 on it. And this look good. It look good, man. It looks good. As a tag, I didn't know how it went. It goes limb 2. Got limb 2 on it. I got a small because I ain't a big person. Got Adidas. Just swing man on the tag. And has player ID under there. I don't know what that means. But you got your NBA look. Thing hanging on right there. And that's about it, YouTube. So you know what to do. Hit the thumbs up if you like my content. Comment. Remember, positive. Negative, I'll listen to you. But if you just being ignorant, guess what? Delete. That's what I do. Delete if you be ignorant. But, peace.